get named as a specialist to the U.S. World Championship team, but...
Yeah, she is bruised and battered and looks almost in tears before she even starts. But she is a great vaulter. That